hospital for injuries to his ribs, lungs, and scalp, and is expected to make a full recovery. Finally, no one could expect this on their morning commute.